Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was, like, this wanted poster, like, full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what, you're saying there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! Okay? I'm gonna... Ash? Ash?
Thank you.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Full of surprises. I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now. Oh, I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time. Don't be too hard on Joshua. He's been through so much. But you know that already, don't you?
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh my God.
Ash! Hey!
Thank you. like you got?
Jammed a piece of shit.
Ice gotta make it!
Not good. Not good at all.
Ashley!
Anyone out there? Ashley?
Ashley! Hesh? Ashley? Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm going to get you out.
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, no. Oh my God, Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh, God, this isn't right!
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Just think about this
Chris,
for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh? Dash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please. Oh, God. This is insane! This is
not
this isn't happening! Chris, please tell me this isn't happening!
I see. You could have chosen to save
Ashley. Oh, no, it's a mistake. It's not what I meant. Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Man, I thought we were friends!
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Oh, God, what did I do? I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go. Okay. Chris. Ashley.
Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. Come right through, man, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help, too, right? Not just wait around.
but what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Not going the way you hoped it would. I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
That's not good. That's really not good. wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Different.
Thank you. Oh, someone really wanted to take a peek inside.
Thank you.
this is... What could... Who? Who the hell would it... Snooping around this paradise. This just gets better and better.
Are you serious? Now I gotta find a fucking key card? Thank you.
This will keep the wolves fat and happy.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! The one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Brains. just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay,
all right. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Thank you.
guys. What are you doing out there? Being creepy. Okay. Clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Mike, Emily, this is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? A towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. Are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
No! What did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No.
8.
No!
7.
Please!
Sam!
Shit!
Sam! so sorry.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done. The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? You guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
What is that?
I don't know.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio...
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Freaking Brian!
No kidding!
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably. Inside.
someone who's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
Beth.
Thank you.
woman! Em, this is pretty unsteady over here!
Matt! You've got to do something right now! What are you waiting for?
I'm thinking! Let me think!
Don't think, you idiot! Just get me out of here!
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it! Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it!
Whatever you say, princess.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm gonna jump. Oh!
Ah! Matt, Jesus!
I'm just trying to find the safest way to get to you.
You idiot, just get me out of here!
Oh.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
Chris.
Sam, what?
Chris, I just want to say what happened back there in the shed. I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Sure, Ash. Sure. I mean, I'd do it again. Of course. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I just... I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, now. Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam! So effed up.
Ah!
That's really creepy. Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go. Into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky?
Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah? I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
Wait! Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash. Calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby Pat.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Thank you.
you go. Oh my god! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't see that! See? You do see it!
Yeah, I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What? What?
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is going on here?
Oh, God. It's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Dice!
Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this! It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
It came from down there.
Some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh. When you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Ah! What was that? Huh.
Another room through here. It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going. Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
D-
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened. And
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. And she never takes this thing off.
You gotta find her.
Fast. Anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question. Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves. Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something. Oh.
jeez. This is so enticing.
Oh, boy. You think all this stuff is his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah, probably. I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ. Goddamn grindhouse movie in here.
Hello?
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
You guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. Stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. She's taking her shirt off.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Matt, what are you doing here?
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Mike. Oh, Chris. What is going on?
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this ghost and these videos and everything just flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
has
right
gotta
now.
Be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
Thank you.
crap. Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Yeah.
Oh,
come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Okay. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this would be the worst. Come on. Those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
She's not
dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh, no. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! Ah! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me! Ah!
Off.
What is this?
This is the guy who killed Josh.
Oh, God. No, God.
You murdered a piece of shit.
Oh,
you monster.
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What?
Thank you.
Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God! No. Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, shit. Here, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley. Or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Lives. What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now what the hell have you done to them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
Wow, this is weird.
come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck? No! Emily!
Glad you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side? too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this scene to bed.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that crying?
No, get away.
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
$600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. Alright. Now we're talking. weird. Really weird.
On, for fuck's sake.
Son of a bitch.
Finally, something works.
Aaron. Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name. She was down here. Thank you.
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. Now, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
That just
no
happened.
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Ah! Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man?
Huh?
Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah! What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Oh. I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro.
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together! Not like you assholes.
That's enough.
Wanna see. You're
stop talking!
Lying. You are
Dude.
It's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Did you feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Oh, shit, Mike, this... I don't know, something feels really wrong here, man.
Are you joking?
I'm just having a really hard time figuring out that he would, like, do anything to hurt Jess.
I saw what he did to her with my own eyes. This is her blood.
But can't we all just get along? Damn it!
Not dicking around.
This is not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways. Ah! Ah!
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay, can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Josh, dude!
Leave me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Can't wiggle room. It's plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever say this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like
or
this.
Your money back! Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Seriously?
What?
Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah. Don't want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning. Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.